things go viral, how ideas and things spread with memes or whatever. And he has found that this is one of these elements. And he has tested this in the lab. Here's a fantastic study he did. He asked people to come to the lab, dividing them into two groups. First group, he had them sit in front of a laptop. And there was an article there. And he told them, I want you to read this article. And if you like it, if you find it interesting, I want you to share it. Send it to somebody for a friend of yours. With the second group, he did things differently. He had them jogging on the treadmill for 10 minutes. And then he had them sit in front of the laptop with the article. And he told them the same thing. If you like the article, share it. Guess what? The people in the second group shared it a lot more than the people in the first group. Why? Because of something called excitation transference. You transfer the excitement you feel, physiologically you're excited because you've been running on the treadmill, but you attribute it to the article you've been reading, and you share it a lot more. Here's another one.